I'm Lucas.
I'm Jackson.
I'm Jesse.
I'm Adar.
And our group is about ocean acidification. Ocean acidification is when CO2 is released into the atmosphere and water soaks it up, becoming more acidic, which heats up. How this happens is H2O, water, and CO2, carbon dioxide, add together and mix, making carbonic acid, C2CO3. Our hypothesis was that if we add acid to instant ocean, our form of ocean water, then the mussels that we tested on will have less mass. We measured this in grams. We thought this because acid will make the mussels dissolve, which makes them lighter.
What we did was we put two mussels in two different containers. Both of them had seawater, which we use instant ocean. One of them had vinegar, which is used as our acid. And we let the mussels sit in each container for a week, and we measured its mass in grams each day. We did this to see how unpredictable ocean acidification is.
As you can see, the mass of both shells decreased and increased, but never decreased enough to give us a true answer to our hypothesis, leaving us with an inconclusive experiment, which means that there is no real answer to our hypothesis.
In conclusion, the mussel in container number 2 with acid gained mass. This change of mass surprised us because usually when acid is inserted into something, it normally dissolves. But instead, you can say it became fatter or gained weight. We came to the conclusion that this happened because the acid opened air bubbles and waterways, which trapped water inside the shell, which made it gain mass. Since our results had an unexpected outcome, in our next experiment, we would make sure that we use the same scale each time and use a scale that has been calibrated to make sure we get accurate results.
Thank you.
Thank you.